It's the man behind that makeup that makes Miss Gay America what it is.